16:51 of the third period being played. Watch what happens here. A bench clearing brawl with 5 minutes left. 9 players were ejected from what we understand. The play was stopped. Wendell Clark knocked Claude Lozelle down behind the Detroit net. Warren Young responded by taking a run at Clark. Gary Nyland of the Leafs took on Greg Smith. I mean, it was just, look at this.